study in grade 6.
Hi friends, my name is Adar Santosh. I study in UKG.
Hi friends, my name is Siddharth Nambish and I am studying in grade 1.
Hi friends, my name is Shaurya Sharuk. I study in UKG.
Today we are going to make paper cups. Materials for it are
paper, scissor, glue.
Let's start. Take one paper. This is a square paper. First we need to fold it half. And press it on the back. Now open it again. Open it and you can see a line. Fold the paper again till that line. From the other side too. After folding, just turn it in a standing line. Now fold it again half. Open it again and fold it till the line. From both the sides. Now open it and again fold it to the line. Now fold it to the line made by the other side. Open it again and do it from the other side. Open it from one side and tear it with the scissor or the you can tear with your hand.
I did. Do not throw this. This will be used after later. I did. For the folding, right? After cutting the paper, make the paper in a sweeping line and cut the lines. You see. Cut it only till the middle.
If Baya can cut, then I'll cut.
We have all cut the lines. Now we need to cut the end piece of the paper. Just like this. Now we need to make it round and paste it.
for the glue to dry. It slipped from my hand. But I have some. Let the cut side on the top and make one of them fold to fold. Now put the glue on it and paste the other on. And keep doing this till all of them are folded. Now you will get a shape of a glass. Next we need to make the handle with the paper we had cut before. Now we need to make the handle. For that, take the paper we used before. Now fold it half. I did by my hand. Take a piece and fold it up.
Take.
Now open it and fold it up to the length. Now fold it from the end. Just like this. On the both sides. Now make it curve so that it looks like a cup. Now fold it like a curve. Now apply gum on both the folds. Now put it, stick it on the cup.
Papa made a big soap. It's not stupid.
Happy birthday, baby!
Bye!